acts uncomfortable and he just don't care. And then when I asked him, like, when I started seeing Doja's Fuel, and I was even talking in my car, I'm like, yo, what the fuck is going on? Why would you use that word? He literally told me, I didn't even know that was a word for gays. Like, he just really told me, like, I didn't. And it has a different vocabulary. It has a different vocabulary on the dictionary. Now, if that's a word that you guys said that is a bad word for gays, I never even heard that word in the first place. Why don't y'all educate people about it? A lot of people are not aware about what's wrong or right in the LGBT community. And that's the thing. Like, it's like, why don't we do things to educate instead of bashing and trying to label somebody that they not? If you go to a country like where my parents is from, acts uncomfortable, and he just don't care. And then when I asked him, like, when I started seeing Doja's fuel, and I was even talking in my car, I'm like, yo, what the fuck is going on? Why would you use that word? He literally told me, I didn't even know that was a word for gays. Like, he just really told me, like, I didn't. And it has a different vocabulary. It has a different vocabulary on the dictionary. Now, if that's a word that you guys said that is a bad word for gays, I never even heard that word in the first place. Why don't y'all educate people about it? A lot of people are not aware about what's wrong or right in the LGBT community. And that's the thing. Like, it's like, why don't we make it, why don't we do things to educate instead of bashing and trying to label somebody that they not? If you go to let me tell you something. If you go to a country like where my parents is from, they never.